the water filtration process, where the water comes in very close water and then all the things are separated. Because since it is very minute, it is very difficult to separate all the things manually. So thus they use this water filtration process. If you do this business, you can easily develop India even. And also you can make our India to be clean, because people dump all the e-waste. So people don't know awareness how to handle and dispose the e-waste. And then you have another. This is a survey which was taken by the Commission. Nearly 42% maximum amount of e-waste is released from only household. And if you see 33% is released from the IT company and all those things. And next if you do, there is a bacteria which can eat plastic. They are found recently. And this is very useful for this process, since because when you manufacture, though if you recycle the plastic, there are some amount of plastic which are wasted actually. So they are found, Japanese scientists have found this bacteria in order to eat the plastic, so that we can avoid, totally can avoid the plastic waste. And I'll explain some functions about this one. Since the plastic has the hydrocarbon, this bacteria would secrete some enzymes to separate the hydrogen and carbon, so that we can easily use that plastic. Since the plastic are very hard, you may ask the question that how do bacteria can eat a plastic? So by this process. That is, it takes an enzyme and it protects hydrogen and carbon.